So all this week, we've been giving you an inside look at some of the businesses around here who operate 24 hours a day. So this morning, we're going inside Thunder Valley Casino, deep inside.
KCR3's Mae Fazai has an exclusive look at the surveillance system designed to protect the casino and you.
We're always watching.
Over 1,500 cameras, the masked eyes up above are the front line of defense in a multi-million dollar business. This is exclusive video into Thunder Valley Casino's surveillance system. You are now seeing what security sees as they watch everyone and everything. Gail Almasi is vice president of surveillance.
We get aisles, we get overviews, the slot machines that pay your million, 2 million, 3 million.
I feel completely safe, and they're watching our backs.
No, it hasn't. Crossed my mind that there was a lot of cameras here.
My own eyes can't even make out what this nickel says, but Thunder Valley's surveillance system is so advanced that their cameras can pick up exactly what it says on that nickel. Every detail is crucial in a game where every chip counts.
You can see the individual outlines of each table check. You can go right down and count all of those.
As I play my first hand ever in a casino, I appear to be no threat. But these cameras have been proven vital in protecting the casino from the cheaters and the cons.
We did have an instance 3 years back where the guy was actually suing us for $1 million, and then we saw him throw water on the floor and come back out and go back in and then slip, lay down.
And that protection goes both ways. Last year, the casino gave back $49,000 to customers who lost their money.
And we've even had some go, oh, no, no, it's not mine. And it's like, oh, yeah, trust me, it is yours.
In a place where everything is a gamble, one look up will remind you one thing is for certain.
The last place that you want to commit a crime is here. With all the cameras and my Barracuda staff, I mean, these guys are little tigers when it comes to finding anything. They will seek it out.
In Lincoln, Mae Fazai.
We are always watching.
KCRA 3 reports.